I think it's different for young adults diagnosed with cancer because you're right in the middle of establishing your life. You are right in the middle of planning and finding your way through things. And for example, I'm still paying off student loan payments. And when you're diagnosed between 15 and 40, you don't necessarily have that financial stability. You're going through different things in life. You are in the process of maybe starting a family, getting married, and all of those life milestones are being overshadowed or disrupted by the diagnosis of cancer. And a lot of times when people think of cancer, they do think of the older people. And you often hear, oh, well, they've had a good life. They've had a long life. At least they won't be suffering anymore. And in our cases, we haven't had a long life. We haven't been able to, I haven't been able to get married. I haven't had children. And some of those dreams just kind of get pushed by the wayside.